How does a ragtag volunteer army in need of a shower somehow defeat a global superpower? How do we emerge victorious from the quagmire, leave the battlefield waving Betsy Ross's flag higher? Yo, turns out we have a secret weapon, an immigrant. You know and love who's unafraid of stepping. He's constantly confusing, confounding the British henchmen. Everyone give it up for America's favorite fighting Frenchman!
I'm taking this horse by the reins, making red coats redder with blood stains. And I'm never gonna stop until I make a drop of under of a scatter of the remains. I'm watch me engaging them, escaping them, and raising them. I'm gonna go to France with more funds. I come back with more guns and shits. And so they balance shits.
We rendezvous with Rochambeau, consolidate their gifts.
We can end this war at Yorktown, cut them off at sea. But for this to succeed, there is someone else we need.
I know Hamilton.
But he knows the dude in the trenches, new to be fluent in French. I mean, Hamilton. Say you're gonna have to use him eventually. What's he gonna do on the bench? I mean,
Hamilton.
No one has more resilience, so matches my practical tactical brilliance.
Hamilton.
You wanna fight for your land back?
I need my right-hand man back.
It's a right-hand man back. You know you gotta get the right-hand man back. I mean, you gotta put the dawn to the letter, but the sooner the better to get the right-hand man back.
Alexander Hamilton, troops are waiting in the field for you. If you join us right now together, we could turn the tide. Oh, Alexander Hamilton, I have soldiers that will yield for you. If we manage to get this right, they'll surrender my early